The owner of a popular bar at the Banks has died. According to Jefferson Social's Facebook page, Jeremy Bowman passed away Sunday from COVID complications after spending 15 days in the hospital. He was just 43 years old. Bowman oversaw the bar's move from Main Street to Newport on the Levee and back across the river to its current location on East Freedom Way.